Shaurya Sheth is asking, can we execute our B idea into our startup on F1 visa or OPT during college?
So when you are on the first year of OPT, you can even work for yourself. As long as you are working in your own area of expertise. You can work without getting money. You can work with money. You can at least 20 hours each week. You must work, right? Now, so you could capitalize on your idea in the first year. But the moment you hit the second and the third year, now you can't do it. Okay. So then by that time, unless you have formed a company, somebody can hire or fire you, and they hire you as an employee, you could be even a CEO as long as it's in your area of work. So you could do that. I had a situation many years ago where three students from three different universities had together come up with an idea. Microsoft bought it from them for $5 million.